In Lamu, a small island off the coast of Kenya, donkeys are starving and scavenging for food on garbage heaps. They need our urgent help. There are an estimated 2,000 donkeys on the island of Lamu, and many suffer from shocking injuries, malnutrition, and skin diseases. The poor creatures are also forced to pull overloaded carts using badly designed harnesses, which cause them serious injuries. As if that's not bad enough, tourism has collapsed in Lamu because of COVID, and many owners can no longer afford to feed a donkey. Some owners have abandoned the tragic creatures and left them to fend for themselves. The donkeys have only one other source of food, and that is from garbage dumps. With our partner, the Kenyan Society for the Prevention of Cruelty to Animals, or KSPCA, we have promised both short and long-term help. When our team arrived in Lamu, they found that the local donkey sanctuary had just one bag of food left. We immediately provided enough food for the next 2 months.
So our donkey food has just arrived. Now we have to get it inside to our hungry donkeys.
The sanctuary is run by Mohammed Swale, a passionate and dedicated man who deeply cares for Lamu's donkeys. While he was showing us around, more sick donkeys poured in, some with major injuries and others near death from hunger. Lamu's donkeys need emergency food and medicines immediately. We can't stand by and watch this happen. We need to rush emergency food and medicines to the island as soon as possible. But of course, we can only help if good people like you, who really love animals, make a donation to allow us to do the work.
So please donate to Network for Animals today and help the donkeys of Lamu and Kenya survive.